Hello friends, welcome to this video on triangles. In the previous video, we discussed the congruence of triangles and also solved some questions related to them. Today, we will discuss some facts related to that. So let's start. Triangle ABC and triangle XYZ are equilateral triangles and are also congruent to each other. Now, can you tell which of the given options is correct? You can also pause the video to think about the answer to this question. Friends, these two triangles are equilateral triangles and all the sides and angles of equilateral triangles are equal. Also, these two triangles are congruent to each other, that is, any side of triangle ABC will be equal to all the sides of triangle XYZ and similarly, the angles of one triangle will be equal to all the angles of the other triangle. Therefore, all the given options are correct. And in such circumstances, we can also write the congruence of triangles as follows. Triangle ACB is congruent to triangle XZY, triangle CAB is congruent to triangle ZXY, and triangle BAC is congruent to triangle YXZ. Let's look at one more question. In triangle MNO and triangle XYZ, angle M is equal to angle X, angle N is equal to angle Y, and angle O is equal to angle Z. So, can we say that triangle MNO is congruent to triangle XYZ? Friends, it is not necessary that if the angles of a triangle are equal, then the sides of the triangle should also be equal. For example, the sides of two equilateral triangles can be 3 cm and 7 cm, which is not equal. But the measure of their angle is always 60 degrees. Therefore, the inclusion of the sides in the congruence of triangles is necessary and we will see this concept in the upcoming video. Friends, that's all in this video. Today, we discuss some facts related to congruence of triangles. See you in the next video. Thank you.